Hello and welcome back. My name is Necronlord. I am continuing to tweak with my recording stuff, and we're about to start mission 5, I guess? I mean, I don't know. I don't really count the first one as a real mission. It was a tutorial. See, I'm forced to always start the first 5 seconds, and I'm wondering if I'm going to miss something. You know, fuck it, I'll continue. My journey through the IMC dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut. Bloody terrible one it was. So yeah, we've arrived at the rendezvous once. Hooray! Took us long enough. For Major Anderson, all we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after... Get some answers? What? There's not some big mystery. We were given a secret assignment. That's not something we need answers for. We need to know what to do next. You know, we're supposed to be reporting in, not demanding answers. It's not like he shot us in the foot or something and left us for dead. Anyway, just before I start, I am once again tweaking with the recording stuff. I've gone back to my original headset because the last one just was not loud enough and it had a lot more static. So this time I'm using my old one, but I am using my new capture card's inbuilt feature so that it lets me record commentary and gameplay at the same time. Hopefully it should go well. Ow.
Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
That was a pretty fucking dangerous job. Drop, sorry.
They'll get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Well, I guess that's as good as I could hope for. Okay, actually, in hindsight, probably Major Anderson and the others have probably gone ahead. Because, I mean, really, why would they be waiting? Or actually, would they even be going ahead? Or would they just be, you know, calling an evac? I mean, because the ship was destroyed before we even reached the planet. What the? What the? Wait a minute, I think I know this place. Now, I could be wrong, because, let's be honest, it's not unheard of for a, you know, company to use the same staff for more than 2 buildings, but I think this was the place where the last mission of the first game happened. I forget the name of the place, I forget the name of the actual place, but it was being used, like, to build Spectres. Though, now that I think about it, I mean, I'm not sure what the canon story is there, because for some reason the Resistance always won. But I think it got destroyed.
You're forgetting he's got Hammond in his corner. So if he sends you down.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
Ah, time travel, really? Really? Time travel? You couldn't just say it, they're like, hacking around for, like, you know, helmets and such? Because that'd be believable, I mean, we do kind of link in with our Titans in a full sense, so it would make sense for the helmets to have that effect on us. But no, time travel?
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending...
I wonder who General Martyr is. What will happen to this place, actually? Well, glowing orange. Well, it looks like something broke out. So this is like going into the belly of the beast, so to speak. Oh, here comes another one. Aww. Poor ooh! Ooh! Did not expect that. Damn, those things are big. Just as well I didn't shoot the dog, I mean, one of those, but... Whoa. Wow. Yeah, this was not the place I was thinking of, but geez, what a prosperous place. I wonder what happened to it. Ugh, great load of birds.
What happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
I hope that doesn't happen to me.
It might.
Oh, that's reassuring. Makes sense, though, because we've got time nonsense. No, it's time travel! I mean, don't get me wrong, I do enjoy a good time travel story, but it's quite tricky to pull off without there being, like, loads of plot holes. And also, it does not help if you force it into a game that has no reference to it beforehand. I'm gonna go get that helmet. I mean, some games that are some stories in general, like games included, that focus entirely on time travel, that works, but some where they just force it in, like now, just no. Oh, only two. Oh, that's BT. Unless it's not him, but a different. Jeez, these helmets were not hard to find today. Although that one might be a bit difficult to get up to. Darn it. Probably gonna have to fight one of those birds. Fucking birds. And that's two.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive.
Ooh!
You check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Okay.
I'm doing my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
Ooh, hello. Can I have the tour, please? Oh, no, you just... Alright, I'm just gonna make a guess. I mean, I was pretty good with some guesses beforehand. I was a bit off, but I mean, I was close. Anyway, I'm just gonna assume that they were working on some time bomb weapon thingy. Sort of like how once they hit it, it's gonna age the place incredibly quickly. It's kind of crazy I can ride that upwards.
A faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
Ooh, the oh. Oh, poor Anderson.
I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Well, now what?
Very funny.
My intention was not humor.
I know he wasn't trying to be funny, but I feel like saying that's very cold wouldn't have got me anywhere either way. I mean, he is still, like, bound by, like, his mechanical laws and such. He had to rendezvous with Major Anderson. Didn't specify he had to be alive.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it.
I don't think that was Anderson, though. It was the future version of him. But yeah, anyway, I'm assuming the bomb...
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission brief. Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at dislocation, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Oh, wait.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Is this the same Anderson from Titanfall 1?
Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
Logbook. Oh, that's...
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse.
Ugh.
I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Shouldn't I go back for that device, though? Okay, so yeah, I don't think this was a bomb. Maybe they're building a bomb off what they got, but... Because, I mean, it would be a quite clever thing. Just fire it, age the area like thousands of years by the time nature's overtaken it, and all the people are dead. Oop, more time travel. I wonder if I can have an effect on... fuck. Wait, are these things even... Oh, yep, they are. They are in fact going for me. It's like zombies. Or like those metal zombies in that Metal Arms games. Well, Metal Arms game. They never made a sequel. Shame, really. It's a fun game. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. Yeah, honestly, I have no idea, though. Very peculiar. A lot of questions. I am also curious if Major Anderson is... I mean, I think... I could have the name wrong, because it was a while, but in Titanfall 1, there was an IMC Admiral called Admiral Anderson, I think. And then he ended up switching to the militia at the end of the game. But at the same time, I mean, I didn't think he actually went on missions, so maybe it was someone else. These things are tough. So many of them. Oh, too close. You know, I haven't even got to try out the Ronin yet. Oh, more time travel. Are they talking about me? Because I didn't think I could interact. I mean, I was walking around in full militia gear when there were scientists about. Oh, it's me. By one guy. It's probably me. He did say... I mean, I'm pretty sure BT did say something about sensing me in a different timeline or something. Yeah, they're aiming at me. I assume what they're mistaking for a cloaking device is really just me warping in and out of time. Unless it really is the cloaking device, because ooh. It's flatline, eh? Good fire rate. I'll give it a try. Okay, I can interact. Well, that was convenient. Geez, I am very confused. And slightly annoyed. Because time travel! Bio reset. Geez, I really want to know what they were doing here. I don't think time travel was their intent. I think it was an unintended side effect. Maybe I'll find the body. Oh!
Sorry, Anderson.
Poor guy. Jeez, how the hell? Ooh! Huh. How did he get there, though? I mean, it's not like there was a gap at any point in time. If there was a gap, I don't understand, because maybe he, like, time-traveled into the wall. Oh, crap. There we have it. I can time travel into danger. So it's just sci-fi cliche to include time travel. Yep. Aw, poor things. All locked up. So, I can keep a record of where everyone is. Jeez, this would make an incredible, you know, weapon. Like, you know, for just a general badass weapon. Like, you'd be able to completely bypass anyone. Like, teleporting. Only better. Especially because it leaves the imprints of where they were. Oh, here we go. Did I do this? Am I the one who destroyed the facility? Did I destroy it years ago? When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. Hello! Hi! Ooh, I'm gonna test this actually. Let's see if my bombs travel in time. Aww. That'd be cool if they did. Actually, no, I'm gonna test something else. Ah, no, I don't have any more. I was gonna throw one in. Into the past and then activate it in the future. That'd be cool if it lasted. Ooh, damn. You got a lot of stuff. Wait, did it go off? What the? I guess it was just on delay. Ooh! I'll take my chances with the guards. Ah, damn it. Oh well. So yeah, admittedly I'm doing less well at this bit when there's actual combat. What, really? That just seems off. That really? They're all alive? Everything? I'm sorry, but that just seems really bad, you know, spawn-wise. That I would actually spawn with enemies right behind me. Nah. If I can... Nah, I can't throw more. Lola! Damn, those things are annoying. I don't feel like trying my hand against those wolves. Or whatever they are. Oh crap. Damn, I thought it was a satchel charge. Alright, he's down. How do I get up there, though? Lola! Ugh, how the hell do I get out? Oh, right, I forgot. Silly me. Huh, thought it was a helmet. Guess this isn't the location. Where am I going? Huh. Well, I guess this... That seems like poor planning considering what's happening.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson's log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic.
Oh my gosh, slave camps? It's awful. Oh, and it's called the Ark. There are so many sci-fi cliches. Discovering all-powerful tech left by a different race. Time travel. Something called the Ark. I was really enjoying the story up into this mission, but I feel like this mission just really let it go down. Where do I go from here, anyway? Think about it. I'm pretty sure Blisk mentioned something called... Oh! Whoa! He mentioned something called the Ark. I don't know what this is. Ooh. Ooh, very nice. I wonder why they keep him down there, though. I hate shotguns. I just hate them so much. All right, well, at least I got the helmet. How do I go about doing this? Come on, Mr. Tick! Ooh, that was tricky. Ooh, fancy. Huh, it's still here. Doesn't have any power going through it, but still here. Ooh, different colours. Oh, here we go. Got something.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark.
The Fold?
Doesn't look like they perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Crap. Ooh! This thing surprised me. now shot me? Ah, damn it. Shouldn't have turned around. I'm gonna have to time this well. No! How am I supposed to do that? If there wasn't fire in the way, it'd be a lot easier. I guess I made a mistake of jumping. I should have just kept running. What now? Ooh! Ooh, helmet. This guy's really desperate to test out the Ark. I'm guessing it's like his special project. The thing that will make or break his career. His very own Death Star. Only not as cool and without an original name. Jeez, this place is huge. Ooh, jeez. Big bird. You know, I'm surprised there's nothing out of place between them. I mean, friends, how come I don't like time travel and this is, like, say, moved over there? Like, sure, things are damaged, but they're still in the exact same place. Not even, like, a cup or anything. I mean, granted, you're not gonna find a cup here, but earlier on. Ooh! No! No! Hurry up, you stupid tick! What am I one's down here. A lot of computers. Enough of importance, though. I wonder why they have an electrified zip wire. I mean, why even have a zip wire? I mean, it's not exactly like just some wire there for the sake of it, otherwise. That's a fair statement, but at the same time, we are going to need someone alive to, you know, tell the story. This is a good gun, but, oh wait, no, the ammo's actually pretty good. It's like a crossbow. Oh, power's still on. Alright, this is going to be tricky. Huh, not too bad actually. I feel like I should take his skull, just, you know, put it on a museum. Ooh! Am I alive? I'm alive.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
You're good, but you're no Latimoso. Okay, I'm gonna assume when that guy ran at him, he teleported just before getting stabbed. No, I get this is a secret mission, but there should have been some warning about this, because this is very dangerous stuff we're dealing with. Alright, so clearly the weapon's just, or the device is just crazy with its abilities, and they were trying to use it to destroy the planet. Well, first the moon, then the planet. So yeah, pretty much exactly like the Death Star, only without a good name. Ooh! You know, I'll admit I'm dying a lot, but it is surprisingly difficult to juggle these two timelines, especially because you can't see the enemies coming. Alright, I've already seen what he had to say. Seems it doesn't matter which timeline I go to.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I'm glad someone does. Right now, we seem to be just... be bumbling from one mistake to the next. It's very tricky.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
I can't tell, am I still on the same mission? I think I am. But I can't be sure. Better get out of there quick.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I've marked it on your HUD.
Wait, how do I change?
Appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Oh, there we go. Oh, I haven't unlocked the Ronin yet. Thought I would have. Oh, I can time travel with BT. Ugh. Where am I going? I'm gonna need something powerful for this.
Now hold the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the fold weapon test pad explodes.
Oh, I can't use my shield. That's like one of the best abilities of the Scourge. See those shields too much now. Ooh, new stuff. Got the ion. Nice. Ooh, you're a funny looking thing. It's kind of evil of me. That Titan was stationary. Couldn't do anything.
I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings.
I marked it on your HUD. Initiate the test immediately. Copy that.
Woo!
Not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Hacking! Where'd you go, BT? BT?
Controls transferred to pilot.
The Ark is overloading! Everyone evacuate!
I was right. I caused this. I caused these entire problems. Ooh!
BT?
Whoa. His eye looks funny like that. Okay, I can still shoot instead. Wow. I know I complained about time travel, but this is fucking beautiful. I mean, this is just amazing. Ooh. What's happening? Where did they even get this device that I've got on my wrist? I mean, why would they have it? Hello. Jeez, this is beautiful. This is some advanced helmet. Oh, no! I'm blind!
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
What happened to the others? Well, I believe that is the mission. Exciting. I could have done without the time travel, though. But, you know what, actually, that last bit was pretty awesome. Anyway, so, that's the episode. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, favorite, or subscribe if you have. Hopefully the recording will have gone better than last week's. As I said, it's still an ongoing process. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, favorite, or subscribe if you have, and goodbye.